The Lebanon Host Community Support Program is a joint effort between the United Nations Development Program and the Ministry of Social Affairs. It is an essential component of the Lebanon Crisis Response Plan, endorsed by the Government of Lebanon and the United Nations. The objective of the program is to provide direct assistance to the Lebanese communities who are most affected by the Syrian crisis. The first step is the identification of geographical priorities. Targeted communities are selected based on an agreed set of vulnerability criteria, which include proportion of Syrians to Lebanese, poverty levels, and degree of social tension. The second step is community engagement. Through a methodology called Map of Risks and Resources, communities identify priority needs and interventions that are reflected in municipal action plans. Teams of staff from the Ministry of Social Affairs and UNDP provide facilitation throughout the process. The Map of Risk and Resources enables communities to continue their dialogue on how to address social tensions. To translate plans into action, the process moves to project formulation. Priority interventions included in the municipal action plans are converted into full-fledged project proposals. The next step is review and approval. Project proposals are reviewed and endorsed by a national technical committee that includes representatives from line ministries and donors to ensure consistency with national strategies and avoid duplication. The final step is implementation. Approved projects are implemented in partnership with municipalities, ensuring cost effectiveness and transparency.